Welcome back to the channel, guys. Some of you guys might know who this is. Cam Mikell, a four-star coming to Colorado. It's official. He's committed to Colorado. And we're happy to have him. Thanks for hitting that like. Thanks for making a comment. Thanks for subscribing to the channel. This your boy, Bird's Eye. Let's enjoy.
But the four-star athlete, 6'1", a buck 80 out of Statesboro, Georgia. Of course, he's in the 2024 class. Top 8 athlete in the country. We should know all about this young man. Explosive two-way athlete. Just plays all over the football field. He will be expected to play at the next level on both sides of the ball. Of course, he dropped his top 6, which was Tennessee, Colorado, South Carolina, Kentucky, Texas A&M, and Georgia. I mentioned in a video of him previously that I thought it was down to 3 schools, Tennessee, Colorado, and Georgia. Well, now it is official. He's officially committed to this Colorado football program. This is a massive get to add to that 2024 class. This young man can really play at a high level, 3-time state qualifying 100-meter dash. I mean, he can play DB, he can play wide receiver, he can play running back. I mean, he's just an explosive two-way athlete, very good quickness and long speed. I mean, he's a fluid mover. This young man really has it all, man. He really can be a scoreboard changer at the next level without question. Of course, his cousin is Amontre Bradford, who's already committed to this Colorado football program. So now we have both of them coming to Boulder. Be extremely excited to get this young man on campus. I mean, this is just another athlete that we can use, honestly, and he's going to definitely be able to play right away, I'm expecting. So not going to keep it long.
Thanks, guys, for watching the video. Thanks for leaving a comment. Thanks for hitting that like. Thanks for subscribing to the channel. And I'm done breaking bread.